Hey, everybody. How are ya? Are you good? So good. Excellent. Welcome to week one of our color celebration. Okay, I'm super excited. I hope you guys are too, to start learning a new dance. Okay, this is a new thing that I'm gonna do. We're not gonna do the old recital that we were working on. Hopefully I'll be able to do that someday, but right now we're doing something completely different that we can all learn together separately, okay? And I'll go over all the details as we get closer to when we're gonna do it. I'm gonna tell you what we're gonna do this next 3 weeks, okay? So starting today, you're gonna start learning your dance, but we're gonna do it just like we do in class, okay? You're gonna come into your class. So put your video on, and I'm gonna teach you a little part of your dance. Now, I got really carried away working on your number today. So normally I've been doing about 30 seconds of each group. Today you get 50, okay? I got a little carried away. So you have a little bit more to learn than some groups do, but it's okay, you can do it. So how we're gonna do it is I'm gonna teach it to you first, breaking it down by each eight count that we're gonna do. Then I'm gonna put the whole thing together with our counting, and then we're gonna do it with music, okay? So, and then after we do it, I'll tell you the name of the song and who sings it, so you can download the song at home and practice on your own time. You can use the video to practice, or you can, you know, use the song itself, however you wanna do it. Now, your color, if you don't know already, is brown, okay? And don't be sad that it's brown, okay? I love it. I love brown. And you got a good song. It's an oldie, okay? I'm doing a lot of oldies in this recital. And I'll tell you why. Because I've kind of always wanted to do a color show, but I thought it would be kind of boring to do it on stage with just songs and colors, costuming. So this, to me, is going to be the perfect thing to do it this way. So what does that mean? Brown is your color, so you have to come up with your costume, all right? I'm not buying costumes for you. You are gonna do your own. Now, here's a couple of ideas. First of all, it does not have to be a dance costume, okay? It doesn't have to be, you know, something that you would wear actually on stage. But, you know, with me, you wear clothes on stage as costumes, so it's anything goes. So, if you have a pair of brown shorts or a tank top or a little brown dress or, you know, anything that's in your closet that's brown, put it together, okay? Try to make a costume out of it. I'm really excited to see your creativity that you're gonna come up with, okay? So that's that. The only thing you have to do is you have to wear your tap shoes, okay? That is part of your costume that you need to wear, okay? You need to be in your tap shoes. All right, so you ready to learn? Okay, let's do it. Okay, so we're gonna start out just for a hold, okay? You're gonna hold 16 counts. There's a little intro, all right? Then, as soon as that 16 counts is up, and if you wanna kinda bop a little bit so you can kinda keep the beat, that's fine. Or you can just stand there and wait the 16 counts, that's also fine. Okay, so then, after the first 16 counts go by, you're going to do a shuffle, step, step. Two of them. Okay? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And you're going to flick high with your four times, right, left, right, left. Right, left, right, left. Okay? Did you get that? All right, so let's try that together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Got it? Great. Going on. Okay, now we're going to do two carryovers. If you remember what a carryover is, it is a shuffle hop step that travels. So we shuffle out to the side, shuffle across in front, out to the side, over the front, hop, step. Then you go with the other foot. Out to the side, cross it over, hop, step. So you do two of those, two carryovers. Then you're going to take a step out with your right foot. Then take a step out with your left foot. Then you're going to do a shoulder roll with your right, a shoulder roll with your left. Okay? So, You do that whole thing two times, by the way, so let's try it. Here we go. We just did flick, 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 flick. Now you're going to bring the left arm down as you use your right foot. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, shoulder, and do it again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Got it? Yeah? Excellent. Moving on. Now, from here, we're going to do four grapevines. Remember what a grapevine is? You're going to start with stepping on your right foot. Step, cross back, and step, touch the left foot in. That's one. Step, cross back, and step, touch the left. That's two. Now on the second two, or the last two, you're going to add a clap. So one, cross back, step, clap as you touch that left foot in, and then you're going to do the other side. One, and two, and three, and clap. Okay, so four grapevines. Two without a clap, two with a clap. Okay? Let's try that. Here we go. Five. We just did a shoulder and a shoulder. So you're kind of leaning this way so your right foot is ready to go for your grapevine. One and two and three and touch. Five and six and seven and touch. One and a clap and three and clap. One and two and three and clap. Okay? Yes? Excellent. All right. Now you're going to do shuffle ball change. Who remembers that? We haven't done it in a while. In fact, I hope we did it. So if we did it, I'm teaching it to you right now. Okay, so your right toe is popped because you just touched it in with your clap. You're going to do a shuffle with your right foot. Then you're going to step on the ball of your foot. What is the ball of your foot? It's the round toe part. The bottom of your under your toes right here is the ball. Okay? It's kind of roundish, so that's why it's called a ball. So, you shuffle, and you go on the ball of your foot, so your toes are bent, okay? And then the change part means you're going to change your weight and on the other to on the other foot, okay? So, shuffle, go on the ball of your foot, change your weight, go on the front foot with a stomp. Okay? Now, you're going to do that three times. So, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, shuffle, ball, change, and then you're going to take your right foot and stomp together two times. Okay? Yes? Let's try that again. Because I think the shuffle, ball, change may be new to y'all. Couldn't remember. It's been a long time since I've seen you. So, here we go. We just did the grapevine with the clap. That's what we just finished before we do our shuffle ball changes. So here we go. Shuffle ball change. Shuffle ball change. Shuffle ball change. Stop. Stop. Yay? Hopefully? Cool. All right. Here is our last step. You're going to do a toe dig backwards. Toe dig. Four times. Then you're going to do kind of a sweep across your eyes like that. One, two, three, four. Five, six, seven, eight. You're going to do that whole thing two times. So start again with your right foot. Toe dig. Over two, three, four. Over six, seven, eight. That's it. I know it's a lot. It is a lot, actually. So if you can't learn it all in one day, fine. Break it into halves. Say, I'm going to learn a part of it today and a part of it tomorrow. It's fine. You've got a whole week to get this all together before we come back next Thursday. Excuse me. And I'm going to teach you a new section. So you've got a whole week to learn this 50 seconds. Okay? All right. So let's try it from the beginning. Ready? So remember, you hold the first 16 counts, and you can kind of bop a little bit if you want. Snap your fingers if you want. Okay, then shuffle, step, step, shuffle, step, step, flick, flick, flick. three. You can add a little bop here if you want. Seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. That's it. Shall we try it with the music? All right, here we go. And again, like I did, I'm going to tell you, I'll tell you who the song is by, what the name of the song is when it's all done, okay? Remember to hold the first 16 counts. It's Brown Eyed Girl, You My Brown Eyed Girl, by Van Morrison. This is the original. I'm not sure what year it's from. Probably in the 70s, maybe? Yeah, probably in the 70s. I didn't look that up, but the name of the song, Brown Eyed Girl by Van Morrison. Okay, that's the name of your song. So, like I said earlier, if this is too much for you to learn in one day, take 4 days to learn it, okay? Just make sure that when we come back next week, you kind of have this part down so we can move on to the next section, okay? So I will see you all next week. Start thinking about your costuming, start learning, and I'll see you. Bye.